Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to that thing? Cleanup detail with Merlin's Keeper. I'll learn how to say it one of these days. Solo. Alright. Which one shall we do today? Hi, Summercut, how are you? I hope you're doing well. Oh, gee. Zero G therapy? Nah. I don't think so. Cryogenics. New, how about robots? That sounds good. Let's get to work. Got a lot of cleaning to do. Always more cleaning. It never really ends, does it, guys? Alright. Oh my god, I'm 63 today. As they are important, benefactor, it is imperative that you sanitize and restore the Omnicorp facility with due haste and diligence. Officials are waiting anxiously for your work to be complete, so return to the facility to full operational status. Do not be alarmed by non-organic entities stationed here. Work fast, work hard, work competently, work discreetly. Alright, I'll do my best. I shall do my very best here. Alright. Eeeh. Botties everywhere. That one's still moving. Are you okay, man? Yeah. Alright, I gotta find where the bins are. Beep! Yeah. Disassembled robot. Oh, what a mess here. Shotgun shells everywhere. Beep. Hold on. You'll be right back, no problem. What a mess. Holy. They certainly did have fun in here, didn't they? Alright. Here's a bin. We'll take it over here and start this messy cleanup. I wish there was an easier way to deal with these things. You know, 'cause it's seems like a lot of walking to take them all back to the beginning. Which I don't even see, like, our control station. Where's our control station at? How did that one get on the ceiling? Well, I'll have to put these somewhere for now until I find the place that they go. Right there. Looks like a good enough place as any. Oops. Where is our, thing? Our burning thing? There we go. One down, 999 million to go. This should have made these bins bigger. You know, if you got body parts and things, the bins should be big enough to stack a few body parts in. Carrying body parts one at a time seems like a lot of work. And robot bits. You're back! Welcome back, Summer Cat. I haven't really missed a whole lot. I've just been trying to find out where my bins are and stuff like that. You know. Now I figure I should clear a path to the incinerator. So that's what I'm trying to do. Plus, there's a lot of really big pieces around here, so I wanted to fill up bins, but really big pieces don't really fit in the bins very well. Oh, you couldn't find the chat! Oh no! Chat's gone AWOL. On ya. Oh, my nose is itchy. Sorry. You're on your phone? No problem. Oh, here's my machine. There we go. I found it. That's good. No. No, not the whole thing, just a little thing. There we go. There we go. Well, I'm glad we found the scanning machine. Whoa! I can actually use this? Oh my. Won't that make things worse? Oh no, I can maybe get rid of some stuff here. No? Maybe not. No, I think I am just making it worse. Alright, in you go. Ooh, cucumbers. Sticks with wrench drip. Dip. Sounds good. Okay. Apparently, I get to keep that thing. We had leftover stuff in a soup. Because we've had lots of leftovers. Because everybody we went visiting gave us their leftovers. So we figured, well, we'll put it all into a nice big soup. And it will be nom-tastic. And it was. It's nom-tastic. So we had, like, chicken. We were supposed to eat the other day, but we didn't cook at all. So we had leftover chicken of our own, and leftover ham, and Mr. Schmee made some noodles, and put in some carrots and corn, and some chicken stock. Good stuff. Okay. Oh, good. Just a sec. He had to fix my pajamas. Oh, look at this sweet little Merlin. Oh no, I'm making her more hungry. Well, we should send her some soup.
It's very good stuff. I made it myself.
Mm-hmm. Mr. Smee is getting to be a real connoisseur of... What's the word I'm looking... It's not connoisseur. A real chef, anyway.
Oh, I've always...
He's doing good for cooking for us anyway. Let's see what the letter says. The Titan 800's actual motors, while efficient and durable, seem to show increased strain with extended use. I'm going to have to find more thermal resistant materials, better lubrication for the next version. No one else here would notice, so I don't think I'll report this. Damn it, that weasel Cratchit is watching me again. What's his problem? I feel like showing him my actuator. Maybe that's what that thing was that we picked up. Oops. Was an actuator? Don't drop the computer! This is very delicate and sometimes, you know. There we go. We got the letter in there. I hate picking up little tiny shotgun shells. I have a feeling that there is an easier way than picking them up one by one. But I still haven't figured out what that way is. There we go. I'm actually getting the hang of this game. It's much easier now than it was the other day. I was too plumb tired yesterday night to stream for you guys. I do apologize. I had a long shift and it was like, no, I'm just gonna chillax and take it easy tonight. I didn't think these guys would mind, because these guys are awesome. Oops. Oops. Damn it. There. Stupid shotgun shells. Why do they always have to kill things with the shotgun shells? Ooh, 7 followers. Nice job, Summercat. You gotta start somewhere. Trust me, that's awesome. I started with Mr. Smee as my only follower. So, you're definitely doing better than I ever did. It takes a while. It probably took me, 3 or 4 months before I could say I had a few regulars.
I've been going full-time now for about 3 months, and I've only got, like, 40 followers, so...
Yeah, it takes some time. Oh, nice. People from my own stream. I love how we all support each other. I think that's the awesome thing. You know, streamers gotta stick together. And, you know, usually... Well, that's how you make connections.
Okay, that's disgusting.
Why is that guy still wiggling? I don't get it. He shouldn't be wiggling.
It's just the physics. Something in the physics has set him into motion and he's not going to stop.
Mm-hmm. He's a wiggler. Where did that incinerator go? Summer cats thinks that's funny. That's good. Boom! Give me another bin, please! I shall fill it with more body pieces. And thingamajigs. Like this thing. What is this thing? Maybe that thing seems a bit big. And it doesn't want to fit in the bin. Hey, you! What'd you do? You fall out? In you go! Oops. Oops. Is he in or is he not? I don't know. What is that? Bits and pieces of robot, I think. What just happened? Come on, the disturbingness. There are body parts everywhere. Yeah, I must have missed with that one guy one time. That's how come he was outside, I hope. Either that or they're getting up and walking around. That is disturbing, if it is. I hope they're not getting up and walking around. Or else I quit. I don't get paid enough to deal with walking around bodies. Cool, I got a pedestrian achievement. Apparently I walk around too much. It's just like real life. Oops, see, sometimes I don't get it in, even though I think I do. Apparently robots went on a rampage in this one. So that's what we're dealing with, is broken bits and pieces of robots and dead bodies. Yeah, I didn't quite have him in. So I think he fell out on me. I tried putting him in, but he didn't want to go. He's still not quite in there, right? I don't know. don't get me to clean up after the rampage. I do a terrible job. Oops. There. See, it's not easy to get it in. I'm having difficulty getting all the body pieces in the furnace. Especially the bigger ones, I guess. Oops. Nope. Oh. We got another name tag thingy. Dog tag. I call them dog tags because they have people's names on them. More love letters. Oh, I thought we read that one already. Maybe I knocked it out of my bin. Oops. It's hard getting stuff into this bin. More shotgun shells. There's got to be a more efficient way of picking up all these shotgun shells. One at a time. I feel like I'm gonna be at it for a million years. Bananas! Why, Murbot, why are you not doing the awesome things? Murbot! I thought he was there. Yeah, Murbot's open. Huh. Just a moment, I shall get Murbot back. Bad Murbot. Where are you going? What are you doing? Why aren't you doing the awesome things? No updates. Please. Alright. Is it there now? Merlin's Keeper, Mr. Schmee, and Summer Cat. Come on, Merbot. It's not updating, Mr. Smith. It says that no viewers. Can you?
It'll be there, don't worry. It'll be there.
Maybe give it a moment or two. Well, Murbot was turned on. He just wasn't working. Bad Murbot. Oops. Ah. Damn it. I don't know. Merbot's sleeping on the job, just like the real Merlin. There's Merbot. All the awesome bananas. This guy should totally do a heist for more awesome bananas. Your fairy sim is riding a bike? Neat. There was a vote on Twitter for what things we want for The Sims 4 in 2017, and I totally voted for pets. I wonder if I'm supposed to get rid of this stuff. Looks perfectly fine. Don't know what it is, but it looks perfectly fine. Everything must burn. Right, guys? What I actually wanted was this shell. Maybe she doesn't want to use her wings. Maybe she likes riding a bike. If it wasn't, like, cold and miserable, I'm sure Mr. Smeek would be riding his bike. But we have, like, winter. From, like, now till, like, March. Sometimes April. Depending. Actually, we don't have a whole lot of snow right now. It all melted the other day when it rained! Anybody need an extra hand? I've got one for you.
Do 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 do. Cleaning up the mess. Do 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 do.
Oh, I missed a spinal thing. Poor guy. It seems very undignified. Ooh, you have a fairy garden? Nice. Ah, yes, they've given me the new Falcon model to prove. These things are so easy to test since it's basically a walking hunk of metal with guns attached. I'll breeze through the new and improved AI, then move on to the guns. Haha, glad I didn't get the DC droid. Those things are way too complex with their fancy safety features. Sharusky seems to like them, though. He's always fiddling with them. Uh-oh. Maybe it's his fault. Oops. Damn it. Piece of paper. Will you not go in the bin? Oh, we got another spine thing. I don't know. Is that a spine or a spleen? Ooh, there's an eerie park? Nice. Sounds like a good place to go at Halloween time. Okie dokie. I'll keep on trying to clean up this mess. This definitely doesn't help with cleaning very much. I don't like that. Great green globs of greasy, grimy pieces of people. Mutilated pieces of people. Little people feet. Great green globs of greasy, grimy people. And I forgot my spoon. Shucks. Sorry. I had to. Ah! Alright, into the burny thing you go. Aww, even that thing spits out body parts sometimes. What the hell, man? Rigged! I'm saying it's rigged. Why does that thing spit out body parts too? Dwarven Games! How are you? Welcome back. How are you today? I hope you're doing well. Do 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 do. Ew. I'm alright. I was a bit tired after work today, but I had a little bit of a nap, so I'm good now. Trying to get all these body pieces into the bins is fun. Look. This is what happened to my last coworker. Apparently. This is our theory. That your last coworker got into those machines, and that's why it spits out body parts. I really don't know. Otherwise. Yeah, nice catnap. Merlin's sleeping beside me. He's having a real catnap. Ooh, nice. Well, there you go. Your sim will be well taken care of. Do 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 do. Aw, man. You totally had that in the bin. Oh, it doesn't really fit in the bin. Do 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 do. Oh, get in your bin. In you go. you can make your own private fairy garden? Nice. I seem to leave more footprints around than anything else. And I haven't even really walked around in here that much. That bin's pretty full. Oops. I want the whole bin, not... There we go. Do-do-do-do-do. Get my bin full. It must go into the machine. Ah. Bye-bye! Another bin. Aw, man, not more shotgun shells. That is the worst thing to have to pick up. One by one. I wonder how well shotgun shells did on robots. I'm thinking not very well, really. Oh, there's still body pieces here. I think I got all the body pieces now. Eliminate any rogue automated units. Board. Hello, good sir. How are you? How was the rest of your awesome stream? Wraithboard is an awesome streamer. If you guys don't yet follow him, you totally should. He plays a variety of awesome games. Was slow? Well, sometimes that's the way it goes. This is slow going so far, too. It's hard to pick up all this mess. And, stuff. There's a lot of it, again. Mess everywhere. And it's just me, as per usual, doing all the work. Oh, lots of side quests? Yeah, sometimes it's easy to get sidetracked by so many side quests in those kind of games. Isn't Skyrim like if you do all the side quests basically never ends, right? That's one of Mr. Schmee's favorite kind of game like that. Ah, the phone has more of a delay than the laptop. I find that my tablet is usually further ahead than the computer hooked up to the TV, the PC. And I always find that I'm lagging behind on the PC. It always seems really weird. And I'll try refreshing some people, and it never seems to get caught up. Mr. Smee, thank you for that awesome auto host. Mr. Smee's an awesome streamer too, guys. And he's been playing a lot of FTL, but I think he's, now that he got so many awesome games for Christmas, he'll be playing all kinds of things. And streamers worldwide, the cool group of awesome streamers, is also auto-hosting me. Thank you so much for those awesome auto-hosts. Don't fall, computer! Please don't fall. Ah. Come on. Cool. Let's save. Should save often. Okay. I'm just making sure I did save it. Yeah. Maybe put it up on a table or something solid just to be on the safe side. You wouldn't want to break that awesome new compy. Ah, the jingle jangle of body parts in a bin. Lovely sound, I think. Oh, you don't have a desk anymore? That's too bad. I use a little table for putting my keyboard and mouse and stuff. Just a little TV table. Do, in you go. Oh, more robot body parts. Beep boop. Bad robot. Maybe you should tell your dad that you need a new desk to put your new computer on so that it doesn't get broken. You know. Gotta remind them of these things sometimes. I was playing the DLC last night, the Shadow Warrior, and that one is easier because it has more of these things everywhere, so that you don't have to track bloody footprints everywhere. I feel like that's a major flaw. Like, you know, how are you ever gonna get this all clean if you're walking back and forth throughout all this goop and gore? They should definitely have more of these disposal incinerators around. I guess with some of the DLCs, they improved it along the way. Finding these parts don't quite fit in the bins, so it probably makes more sense just to take them to the incinerator. I have no clue how I'm supposed to get that off the roof. I don't want to know how I'm supposed to get that off the roof. Oops. Maybe I can stack some stuff up. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to stack stuff. Yeah, this place is pretty totaled. The robots went on the rampage. And destroyed the place. So don't trust your artificial intelligence, because it will come after you, apparently. And make a great big mess that I have to clean up. Oh, I'm sure you'll do just fine, Summer Cat. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. More mess. Ugh. Well, I just don't know. Do we keep this stuff or what? I mean, at this point, it's probably burn everything. Oops, I missed the incinerator again. Whoops. He's almost quite not in there. Oh, come on. Get your robot butt in there. Oh, here's another love note. Let's read the love note. I'm getting close to the docking station. I can't risk taking the station tram system. They'll find me straight away, I think. I'm in some sort of robotics factory. There are display models everywhere. Worse is the automated defenses. I'm really going to have to be careful as I make my way through the docking station. I want off this hunk of metal. With luck, I can find a transport bound for an outer colony. I'll kill whoever I have to get out. They must never find me. Junior Executive Janitor. Maybe one of my coworkers went AWOL. We'll burn the evidence. Covering up for the coworkers now. Oh my. What the heck? How am I supposed to clean that? Oh, I hate picking up shotgun shells. I need more bins around. Oops. Sorry, guys. Sometimes the game lags out on me. Is it still locked? Dang. I wanna go in there. I don't know why I want to go in there, but I want to go in there. Door code, maybe. Columnity, welcome to the stream. Yeah, I think once you collect enough of those, I call them dog tags, off of the dead people, it gives you access to new areas. But I'm not 100% sure, because I'm still new to this game. So, I really don't know. These things, it seems like once you collect them, you get access to new stuff. You take it there and you go zappity zappity. And then maybe you get a new area. Oh. Well, I'm sure we figure out the code eventually, right? Unless it's written down, probably somewhere. Please enter code, yeah. You have the game? Nice. So, I don't know what the code is right now. I just got it for Christmas, well, during the Christmas sales. 'Cause I thought it would be good for me to clean up virtual messes because I clean up for real every day. So I figured, you know, a housekeeper really ought to play these games because, you know. It's just all good that way. The codes? Cool. Come on, you. Ooh, come on. Probably hard to get a whole bunch of people together to play this game. Do the gun turrets last? All right. We'll keep that in mind. Or we die over and over and over again. That's those things on the roof, right? They look terrifying to me. Mm-hmm. and then you gotta clean your own body and mess? Oh my. Now, if that isn't punishment, I don't know what is. Basically, I've been trying to clean up all the bits and pieces first. That's my strat. I clean up all the bits and pieces, all the body parts. I try to use these bins as often as I can, but I usually end up having a hard time with it. Ermi Hamster! Help the people when they're stuck. Oh, it's all good. You know, sometimes it's nice to get pointers ahead of the game, right? I don't know. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a good evening. I had some people telling me the other day that they could get this stuff done, like, really fast, and I'm like, how the heck do you get these so clean, so fast, man? I think, like, the fact that I'm gonna have all this blood to clean up is gonna take me forever. Yeah, well, I kind of do a job similar. I mean, there's not as much blood, guts, and gore around where I work, but, you know. It's still cleaning, so. It's very, you know, you get a mop, you get a bucket, you do a whole lot of cleaning. I mean, this is kind of like picking up garbage at my work. Shotgun shells, whatever. or I could compare this to balls of Kleenex. Man, shotgun shells everywhere are like balls of Kleenex at my job. Just everywhere. Everywhere. And it takes a million years to pick them all up. Yeah, the broom seems pretty useless to me, too. Oh, the laser gun fixes the bullet holes. Nice. I had no clue what would fix the bullet holes. I've never actually finished a level yet, so I'm still way too new to this game. I tried out Santa's Rampage first on Boxing Day because I figured that would be funny. You know, because Santa went berserko after Christmas. It can overcharge? Oh my. Now, if the broom came with a dustpan, at least we could sweep up these shotgun shells a lot easier. You know, then the broom might not be as useless. I liked the Shadow Warrior DLC that came with it. That seemed to give you more incinerators and like bucket dispensers everywhere. I was playing that last night without streaming it. I was a bit tired and I didn't feel up to streaming, but I wanted to play it a little more. So I like that level. Or DLC or whatever you want to call it. I was very pleased that this game came with like a few DLCs, which was very awesome indeed. Oh, there are 762 Artham shells. Ah, rifle shells, not shotgun shells. I'm not much of a shooting kind of game person, so I don't know. There's some more maps on the workshop? Nice. I'll have to check that out. I noticed that this game has a workshop, and that always pleases me. It's always nice to get some cool workshop stuff for your games. Usually somebody's made something I like on the workshop. Thousands of maps. Nice. Maybe they'll have a nice Canadian one for me. The crazy Canuck map or something. You're in Ontario. I'm in Ontario. I am about half an hour away from Niagara Falls. Yay, more awesome Canadian viewers. London? I lived in London briefly. It's an awesome place. For about a year, I lived in London. Warlord UK! Greetings to you, sir. How are you this evening? I hope you're doing well. Just about ready for your big, big birthday? You're gonna get old, man. And then I shall follow shortly after. CEC, buddy, how you doing? I hope you're doing well. You used to live in Stratford, nice. I have heard of it. I've never been there, but I've heard of it. You gotta work on your birthday? Aww. That's too bad, man. Well, gotta get those nickels, right? All the awesome monies. Oh, and beautiful forest? Nice. Did I miss that message? When did I get this game? I got it for the Steam sales, right before Christmas time. I must have missed it. Sorry, Warlord. Oh, you got this game and it won't work for you, CEC? That's too bad. I hate when games don't work. Yeah, I picked up this and Diaries of a Spaceport Janitor. I can't wait to stream that one too. And a whole bunch of other games. I went shopping crazy. Oh yeah, this is a huge one, eh? It seems very big. Every time I turn around, I think, oh, am I done yet? I only just got it, Warlord, so not terribly long. I went shopping crazy. You've been playing it for a couple years? Yeah, I know. You're the one who told me about it. That's where I got the idea to put it on my wish list. And then it went on sale and I had Steam cards. For Christmas. You've been playing it for about a year? This is like my third time playing it ever. So I'm definitely not gonna be very pro at it yet. You've been watching it since beta? That totally counts. Totally counts in my books, anyways. Aw, gotta get the good gaming computer, eh? Aw. Yeah, it's not easy. You kept recommending it? So you'd have people to play with, but no one ever got it. Well, I got it now! You were able to put the dead elves in a circle. You talked about life for 5 minutes. Oh no. That's pretty messed up, CEC. 2145 for that door code. Sweet. Where was that door again? Way over here. 20. How do I enter door codes? Ah, oh, there we go. 21 45. Nice! Sweet. Unlocked. Oh, Warlord! Thank you for that, host. You are awesome. Indeed. There we go. We're in! Oh my. Something terrible happened in here, that's for sure. Ugh. What a mess. Ooh. Hey! Terminator! Look, it's the Terminator! Come with me if you want to live. Come on, Terminator. CEC, thank you for hosting. You are awesome as well, my friend. Burn, Terminator! Oh, hello! Cole Amity, thank you for following. You are awesome, sir. I know, my character's super strong. I know, I'm totally waiting for them to come alive and attack me as well, CEC. I've been anticipating it ever since I got here. And this poor janitor, it told me at the beginning, is 63. So, he's rather old to be lifting heavy things. Oh, good. Warlord assures me that nothing is gonna come alive and kill me. Yay! It's just all cleaning, 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 cleaning. Never ends. Never ever. That guy looks like he's about ready to get up and walk away. Can retire here at 65. So, in Canada, he could retire in 2 more years. Oh no! There's one where there's sand traps that will eat you and spray body birds everywhere. You should play this one again at some point. Totally, man. You know, I'm always up for a good multiplayer. We could play it together if you want. I didn't even know it was multiplayer until it told me so. And I was like, oh, cool. I know people who have this game. Cool. I want this chair. Can I keep it for myself? Yeah, you and Sean played it a couple times. Who banned you, CEC? Oh, somebody you went to? Huh. Oh, I should have totally put it in my blue box. Damn it, I forgot all about my blue box. I'm keeping this one then. This one's mine. It's a cool tier. I want it. Where's my blue box? I'm gonna keep this chair. Don't tell me, guys, I'm totally keeping the chair. Oh, here it is. Hands off. It's the janitor's property. I could steal anything with this box. Nice. Mine. I claimed it. It fits nicely in there. It certainly did. Oops, sometimes it lags out. Oops. Keep dry. What am I supposed to do with all these boxes and things? Am I supposed to burn them? Or what? Like, I feel like that's a waste to burn things that might not necessarily need to be burned. Beans, you got your game. Oh, okay. So that's the secondary objective, is to put all the boxes and things where they belong. Ooh, complete stuff. Nice. Do 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 splat.
splat, splat. Whee!
Well, no, I picked this level because it said robots, because I thought that sounded cool. Now I'm wishing I'd picked a different level. This one's definitely got a lot to clean. Yeah, I was playing that one the other day, the Wrath one. I handle bodies with such finesse. Thank you, Army Hamster. I need a bin in here. That's what I need. Nice weather, eh? Oh, thank you, Army Hamster, for that awesome follow. You're awesome. Ooh. Since these guys know more about this game, how did the body parts end up in all the machines? Me, I think there's something fishy about that. Why are the body parts in the machines? Because wouldn't we have brought these machines after all the bad stuff happened? So how did the body parts get into them? That's what I want to know. I think... You blame Bob? No, it's totally Bob's fault. Oh, your weather's not been pleasurable? Damn you, Bob! Oh no, they recycle the boxes and they don't clean them out? Ew. So that's where all the body parts and things come from. Dang Bob and his recycle detail. Somebody puts the machines on reverse. That felt good to me. I picked up a can. What am I doing to that box? I was rotating it. Poor upkeep of the equipment. Auto-rotate? Well, there's an auto-rotate? Oh my god. That would be so much handy. I've been doing it the hard way. Oh, I hate that sniffer thing. It's very annoying. I try not to use it. This is more like my real job, picking up plastic bottles and cans and balls of tissue. Stinky little balls of energy. I love how they're called crisps because that's an English way of calling them chips. Now that chair can go over there. Oh, you can correct me all you like, Warlord. That's fine. No worries. Come on, give me that. Is that a spine or a spleen? I can never decide. Tucked under there. Do 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 do. Whoa! Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. It's all gore, indeed. I know, that's a pretty cool looking keyboard. It's pretty cool. I like it. Very interesting indeed. Play with the jukebox. I burned the jukebox and got an achievement for it. The little radio that they give you in the levels sometimes, I burned it. Because it was bugging me. It was playing Christmas music in the Santa's Rampage DLC. So I was like, nope, this thing has got to burn. And totally got an achievement. I haven't found it in this level yet. Hello, I'm Shark Attack. Welcome to the stream. I saw the 0G therapy one and went, no thanks. That sounds very hard to do. Because I kind of figured if there's zero gravity, everything would be floating around. No thanks. Oh no. It got stuck on ya. Hello. Oh hello! Thank you. Hello, I'm Shark Attack for following. Much appreciated. Awesomeness. We're just getting so much closer to that awesome 300 follower mark, guys. Oh, it's so awesome and amazing. I am so grateful to have all of you coming in and following. It means a lot to me. We play all kinds of crazy games. My favorite is Dead by Daylight, so you'll see me play a lot of that. And yeah, whatever basically I feel like. I like Builders mostly, but you know, we just had to get this game because I'm a housekeeper. Oh, you can turn the gravity on? Nice. You got 91 games on your Steam. Sweet. My friend Mr. Smee was just informing me that he is considering getting a Steam card for me for my birthday. But I might get it early while the sales are still on. Awesomeness. So I'll have even more games soon. Nice, you're upgrading your internet and your PC, so you'll be start streaming. Nice. Well, it's a lot of work, and I wish you good luck at it. I'm sure you'll do awesome. Just be yourself and have fun. Those are my tips. For streaming, if you're not having fun, then it's definitely not. Oh, OBS isn't too hard. If I can learn it, anybody can. I had no idea how to do anything over a year or in a bit ago now, but yeah. You know, you get the hang of it after a while. Whoops. It's not so hard. Ah, crud. Yeah, there's lots of people who know all about the streaming in here, that's for sure. We have other awesome streamers in here. Thank you. Uh-oh. Keyboard doesn't want you to type unless you hammer the keys. Alright, can I carry this bin without spilling it all over the place now? Had to wiggle. I've been sitting in the same spot for quite some time, and I required wiggling. Finish cleaning up over here? Probably not. I'm disorganized chaos cleaner. Oops. Splat, splat. Oh, I was gonna say, where did he end up? These guys didn't see that. Oops. Why does some things not want to fit in my bins? Poopy. Error! I know. Error. There was a major error here, that's for sure. I definitely need more incinerators in this level. I feel as though there aren't enough. I don't even think I've gone in here yet. This is the potty! Oh, the potty looks clean. I mean, relatively clean. I think I tracked more blood in than anything else. Oh man! Now that's what you call explosive diarrhea. Ooh, I love Creativerse. It's the awesome verse. Oh man. Oh no. I'm sorry, man. Yeah, that is a nice game. I haven't played it for a while. I meant to over, like, when they were having, like, a special holiday build, and then I never got around to it. So many games! Only one me. Oh, man. There's seriously stuff wrong with that toilet. A friend of yours got you playing it? Nice. Bless you, Mr. Smee. Wet floors, eh? Mr. Smee, do you want to see the toilet stall?
No. I don't. Thank you anyway.
That is the worst toilet stall I have ever seen in my whole life.
I don't know, that one looks fine to me.
Oh no, that is not the toilet stall I'm talking about. This is the toilet stall of hell.
Oh my god.
Oh no, that's the baby changing station.
Stuffed someone in the... Oh, I thought it was a sink.
This is a baby changing station. That's messed up. I think it's a baby changing station. Well, though, why would there be babies at a robot facility? Very weird.
Well, at least it's not all... It's not all blood. What is it? Hydraulic fluid or something? It's a hand. That's,
Oops. Oops. Oh, no! Damn it. Time to activate? Activate. What are we activating? Good night, Warlord. See you again soon, I hope indeed. Don't be a stranger around here. Okay. come on. Can anybody find me somebody to love? I don't know why I said that. No, if monkeying around with those things is a good idea. Oh well, I still got a lot of work to do before I worry about that. I mean, I'm still gonna have to mop up all this blood that's everywhere and stuff. So it's probably gonna take me a bajillion years. 'Cause I'm very slow. Can I put up a turret? How do I do that? I'm willing to get myself killed for you guys. I just don't have any idea of how we go about this. Do I need, like, boxes to climb on? Oops. So that I can reach them? 'Cause I don't even know how I'd reach that thing. That wasn't so hard. That was pretty easy. It didn't even kill me. Isn't that nice? Here you guys are telling me that it's gonna be suicide. And I just go bloop and take it down. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I am so MLG pro. Apparently. I gotta replace it. Oh no. So that's the part that kills you, is replacing it. Replace it and put the ammo in? Oh my. And die over and over and over again. You guys don't think I have enough blood everywhere? Oh, that's what the barriers are there for. I was wondering what those were for. I thought something bad would happen to me once I walked through them. But it's like, okay, it just goes beep. Meh, whatever. Like that sound kind of thing. Somebody's Facebook messaging me. Ugh! Sorry. Have to stretch and reach my tablet. Oh, it's my daddy. My daddy wants to take me shopping for my birthday, which is coming up in a couple weeks. I have no idea if doing those flash drives actually does anything. When I was playing the Santa's Rampage, I was burning them because I didn't know what to do with them, but somebody told me I should take them to the machine and scan them. So that's what I've been doing since I found out that that's what I'm supposed to do. I would have thought these guys knew more about that. Oh, it records a death report of that person or elf. Nice. I'm getting like achievements for walking and stuff like that. And the other day I was getting achievements for mopping up blood. It's like, woohoo! I walked a lot. We got the expert here. Thank you for letting us know all the things. We much appreciate it. It's always nice to have somebody who knows a lot about the game you're playing in your chat so that they can answer questions that you don't have the answers to. Yeah, I'm a pro at spilling blood buckets, so I ought to get an achievement for that soon. That is like the one thing I am super good at, is spilling the buckets once they're full of bloody water. Every single time I got one full, the other day, I'd spill it. That seems to be what I'm really good at. ADD kicks in if you play by yourself? That makes sense. I'm gonna save often here. I think I would like to have somebody help me do this, because it seems very overwhelming when you're on your own trying to do all this work. It's like, I'm never gonna get this clean. Never, ever. How do we open that door? Yeah, it's definitely tough to play on your own. I feel like every scrap of paper is like, oh my god. Very frustrating. Or every small little piece of body part. Cuckoo bananas. Sure thing. I'm Merlin's Keeper on Steam, if you want to add me. Stressed out of my mind right now. They've been throwing work at me like it's candy for weeks. I can barely keep up, and now they're unveiling a new model tomorrow. Apparently we have to be there in the boardroom, 9 o'clock sharp. Damn thing better work after all the hours I put into analysis of its whatever. They probably used me for beta testing again. God damn it. So those are like the letters from the people who went psycho bananas. They were having Chinese when it all went cuckoo. There. I can go there too. Why not? Thank you, sir. I shall click on the add the friend. There you go. Dang it. Mess. I'm making more of a mess than I'm cleaning. That's how I know I'm doing a good job. If I'm making more of a mess than I'm cleaning, I must be doing it right. Isn't that how it's done, guys? You make more mess than you clean? I don't know. I haven't even done in here yet. No, I cleaned over there already, more or less. There are definitely far less robots than there are people. And that's only the second robot, but I've had to pick up. Oops. Load the save file on a hosted server? All right. I shall save it again real quick, and then I'll probably have to I'm currently only playing it on solo, so I think I have to leave and then host it. Why is it not letting me? There we go. Host. Robots. Okay. Save file. Save one. Let's go to work. Thanks, man. I appreciate the help. Hey, this gender's closer to my own age. That's pretty cool. Woohoo! He entered the game. Nice. Cool. Maybe I can start mopping up some of this mess. I finally figured out a better way of carrying the buckets, because before I was spilling them all over myself before I'd even get them to where they needed to be. Oh, I have no idea what the mic command would be. But yeah, you can join my Discord, and we can do the thing in Discord. Discord. That's the link to my Discord. And I think I may be plopped in the Dead by Daylight one right now. And I can just move to a different one. Where is Discord? Discord, where are you? Discord, there you are. If that's any easier for you. Merlin's Keeper. General. There. Ah, the leg. Sometimes it's so real, eh? Usually when I join a person, I have to mute their stream because the lag is so bad. And just, like, listen to them in the Discord or whatever they use. So, like, stream delay, man. We wish there was something we could do about it. Ah! See, I'm so good at spilling these things. That is my pro job here. Spilling the buckets. Everywhere. No problem, man. It's all good. See, I can't even, like, get the bucket half the time to where I need to. I'm so bad. I need more bucket machines. Closer to where they need to be. Because I find it very difficult to get it out of the machine and not spill it everywhere. There. Above your head. Because that's a real thing. Like, I would really be carrying a bucket above my head like this. But it seems to work in this game. So I don't argue with it too much. Bop it on the floor. And then try not to spill it again. It's a super mop that can mop up blood and, you know, whatever hydraulic fuel came out of the robots. I mean, this has got to be a super duper mop. I want one of these mops because it looks cool. Now, This is all bloody water. And you have to be very careful with it. Or you do that. Oh, actually, man, I'm thinking maybe I'll call it a stream because it's getting to be, oh, close to bedtime-ish. And I'm getting kind of tired, to be honest. So, I'll see if any of my buddies... Oh, am I muted on the Discord? Probably. There I am. any of my buddies are streaming for you guys? Oops. That is not what I want. This is what I want. Did it ever refresh? Nobody interesting streaming. So, I'll just leave you guys with, thanks for hanging out, having fun, always being awesome. I hope to see you all again tomorrow night. When, if I feel like still playing this, we'll play this, and if not, we'll move on to something different. So, take care, stay awesome, and thanks for all the hosts, follows, you guys are awesome, and good night.